summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done.
Hey Kamala, what are we gonna say to Donald Trump in November?
Bye bye bye. Bye
bye bye. Hello, motherfucker.
Is spelled L-I-T-T is spelled Little Fockers is spelled L-I-S. Meet the Fockers is spelled. Little Fockers is spelled. Fockers is spelled. Little Fockers is spelled L-I-T-T. Tracy Morgan is O. Little Fockers is spelled L-I. Alan Samuel L. Jackson. Meet the Fockers is spelled F. Little Fockers is road trip is spelled. College road trip is I.
Motorcycle.
D. O. A. Dog soldiers is spelled. Jeremy Renner is 53. Spelled as the actor Matt Dillon. Alan Ruck. Hayden Christensen is spelled. Alex E. Fockers is spelled. Meet the Fockers is spelled. M. E. F. I. Fockers is spelled. Fockers. Little Fockers is spelled. Act black size Jack. B. Exercised. Muscles Bill Clinton. Muscles Bill Clinton is spelled. Muscles Wolf Blitzer is spelled.
Muscles Wolf Blitzer.
S.
He's too old.
L. E. F. Muscles Wolf Blitzer is spelled.
Ma, look at those Bill. Ma, look at Bill Clinton. Look at this. It's funny pictures. Look. Let's see, look at this Bill Clinton. Bill Clinton, oh. It's getting... He is getting old, look at this Bill Clinton getting old. He is getting old. Ma, look at Bill Clinton. Let me see, look. Ma, look, Bill Clinton, Ma, say. Look at this.
Okay,
Ma, show, look at the muscles, Ma. Show me, look. Hey, Mommy, show me, look. That Brian Masters, look at this.
That's funny.
Look at this.
Oh my god, that's weird. Oh, look at Obama. Mommy is for the free stewardess.